My area called reality TV show.
Who brought the sauce?
I brought the sauce.
Who made the sauce?
I made the sauce.
Who got the sauce?
I got the sauce.
What's in the sauce?
I am the sauce.
Who brought the sauce?
I brought the sauce.
Who made the sauce?
I made the sauce.
Who got the sauce?
I got the sauce.
What's in the sauce?
I am the sauce.
Okay.
Area called reality TV show.
Bonjour tout le monde, bienvenue à my area called reality TV show. Je m'appelle Daniel B. Achawa, la reine de la télévision. This is the unprecedented reality TV show in Ghana, the only show that seeks to impact communities positively and also help the contestants identify a social problem confronting the communities that they are representing, and weekly they create and find innovative ways to solve these problems. We also double up to give them a platform to develop, enhance and learn new talent. Today's episode is going to be so much fun. You need to pick a pen and paper because we're going to learn a lot about food. Stick and stay with us. After the commercial break, I will tell you exactly what the contestants will be doing on today's episode. This is my area called reality TV show.
My area called reality TV show.
Yede papa, yidi kame coffee sadi kame tea. Eye creamy, e sounds so smooth papa.
And so tasty. I love it with my Tom Brown.
Gogo veda, eno ane mixi.
Afei, obi anye din. Dinti na mixi, ema apu mu den.
Mixi e vitamins A and D.
Yes!
Mixi kid be that. Ha, na wukwani. Na me rensi kanu wahi. We are fast, Papa. We don't pay money yet, Dinkwa.
Sir.
Mixi landlord be that.
Fortified with vitamins A and D for healthy eyes and bones. Mixi Milk, the instant dairy powder.
This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the FDA.
My area called reality TV show.
Welcome back. This is my area called reality TV show. Now in the episode, no, yeah, Baba Nia Kakra. Today we are going to cook, and it's brought to you by Sankofa Natural Spices. Sankofa is a natural spice made by Gold Coast herbs and spices here in Ghana. We use natural spices, no MSG, no salt, no preservative. Let's go and see the contestants while we introduce them to today's stars, because they have no idea what they will be doing today.
My area called reality TV show.
Steam in the shower, you're gonna wanna put some ice on my body. I got the recipe. Hit 100 degrees. Better get on your knees.
Hello, contestants.
Hi.
How are you doing today?
Good.
You're fine. You're doing amazing. Okay, so I have a better news for all of you today. How many of you here can cook? Hey. Okay, so today we're going to cook. We're going to cook something delicious, something sumptuous, okay? So we will be divided into three groups, and each group would have to go to a market. And at the market, you get to decide whatever you want to cook. Whether you want to cook jollof rice, you want to cook yam, you want to cook anything. So each group leader would go to the market and shop what exactly you will be cooking. And every group will have 30 minutes to prepare us a rice meal and a soup. So without further ado, let's go to the kitchen and let's divide ourselves into three groups. We wear our apron, our caps,
and we cook something delicious. Let's go.
I got the sauce.
What's in the sauce?
I am the sauce. Whoa, you want my sauce. Get your hands off my whoa. You want my sauce. Get your hands off my whoa. You want my sauce. Get your hands off my whoa. You want my sauce.
My area called reality TV show.
We are here now and the cooking is about to start. We have here Linda Ajua HR, who is the marketing associate at Sankofa Natural Spices. She will be introducing each product to the contestants and how exactly they will be using it to cook their meal today. This is my Area Code Reality TV show. Linda, you're welcome.
Thank you.
So, contestant, this is Linda. Linda, contestant of my Area Code Reality TV show.
Hello. Okay.
My Area Code Reality TV show.
When you did the year, Sankofa, the beer is natural. Probably Ghanaian. Sankofa Natural Spices. Emma Bonnie, Sankofa Natural Spices. Emma Gwemuyam, Sankofa Natural Spices. Did the year, Sankofa Natural Spices. Umia, a natural. Rekese esuru we sanke teke te ni akete duro so mefo mi sabi biya ye natural Rekese esuru we sanke teke te ni akete duro mefo mefo mi sabi biya ye natural Sankofa Natural Spices for your stew and gravy. Sankofa Natural Spices for your chicken and beef. Sankofa Natural Spices unkwe mube ye shesheshan. Sankofa Natural Spices. Did you hear? Sankofa Natural Spices. Emma Bonnie, Sankofa Natural Spices. Proudly Ghanaian.
What's cool, fresh, and trendy with a new look? Makes you feel real good. That refreshing vibe.
You right just the way you like.
Do you know? Do you know? Do you know?
Oh, ain't gotta do it alone. Specialized makes you glow. Anytime, anywhere. Specialized, feel different. Always think specialized.
Natural mineral water. Feel different. Think special. This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the FDA.
My Area Code Reality TV Show.
Linda, these are contestants of My Area Code Reality TV Show. Contestants, meet Linda.
Okay, hello. Yeah. Hi. Okay, so Linda, you know the name already, from Gold Coast Food, Herbs and Spices, producers of Sankofa Natural Spices. We at Gold Coast, our mission is to change the way people live by providing them with healthy and natural food options. Sankofa Natural Spices, as the name states, it's natural. It's all natural spices, no additive, no preservatives, no salt. So, we have the stew and gravy, we have the soup, and we have chicken and beef. It's all natural. So, depending on what you are preparing, you decide what you want to use for. Let me tell you a secret about the soup. It has prekese. Those who love smoothies, you can try that. Just a pinch of it in your smoothie and then give me a feedback later when you meet me. So today, I think with what you are cooking, you decide what you choose, whether the soup, the chicken or beef, or the stew and gravy. So that's it. It's all natural, no MSG, no salt, no preservative. It's all natural. We care about your health, so everything is natural. Thank you.
My Area Code Reality TV Show.
Now, contestants, you know the different types of flavors of Sankofa Natural Spices. You have been divided into groups. Each group will be tasked to go to the market behind you. So if you could check behind you, there's a mini Sankofa market. So this market has basically everything that you need to cook your meal. Just like I said, every group would have to cook a rice meal. It can be jollof rice, it can be rice and stew, and you need to make soup. So you either choose either chicken for your soup, beef for your soup, chicken for your rice, beef for your rice. Every group has 30 minutes to make both the rice and the soup. When you get behind your kitchen, everyone is supposed to wear an apron and cover your hair just like professional chefs do. I wish you all the best, and this is the Sankofa Natural Spices Cooking Contest. All the best.
My area code reality TV show.
What is a cooking contest where there's nobody to do the tasting? Today we've been graced with two beautiful personalities who will be the tasting officers for today's cooking contest. First, we have Ernest Ashon. Ernest is a celebrity chef. And we have Lillian Ama Asantua Nyako. She is the CEO of Ekla Hair and Spa at Riskos. And today they will be helping us to do the tasting. Contestants, are you ready to cook?
Yeah.
All right, so there are some simple instructions that you need to obey. First and foremost, in case you forget to take anything from the market, it's only the group leader that has a right to go to the market to pick it up. Secondly, you have 30 minutes to make your sumptuous Eziban using Sankofa Natural Spices. And thirdly, the judges will be judging you one on teamwork. We're looking at how, as a group, you will be able to cook cooperatively. Secondly, we'll be looking at neatness. Neatness, they say, is next to godliness. So how neat would you cook your meal? Thirdly, we're going to look at the appearance of the food with regards to presentation. Last but not the least, we're going to look at the taste of the meal. So these are the simple instructions you need to obey. You all have 30 minutes to make that sumptuous Eziban using Sankofa Natural Spices. All the best, and may the best group win.
My area called reality TV show.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Who made the sauce?
I made the sauce.
Who got the sauce?
I got the sauce.
What's in the sauce?
I am the sauce.
Who brought the sauce?
I brought the sauce.
Who made the sauce?
I made the sauce.
Who got the sauce?
I got the sauce.
What's in the sauce?
I am the sauce.
Okay.
Tasted anything like this? Don't tell me you felt this fire on your lips. Fancy body lover rubbing on you, yeah, you're rubbing all off me. Steam in the shower, you gonna wanna put some ice on my body. I got the recipe, hit 100 degrees. Better get on your knees, strip gon' have you begging for my love. My love, my love, I'll have you begging for my love. My love.
Hey, hey. The sauce.
I brought the sauce.
Who made the sauce?
I made the sauce.
Who got the sauce?
I got the sauce.
What's in the sauce?
I am the sauce.
Who brought the sauce?
I brought the sauce.
Who made the sauce?
I made the sauce.
Who got the sauce?
I got the sauce.
What's in the sauce?
I am the sauce.
Hold up, wait. Don't take this for granted, baby. Get it straight. I'm the one with the magic, baby. Do it one more time. Lean back, close your eyes. You know I blow your mind when I whine, oh, whine, oh, whine.
Who got the sauce?
I got-
reality TV show.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands up, everybody. All right, so officially our contestants are done cooking using Sankofa Natural Spices DDA. Now it's time to do the tasting. My personal favorite, because tasty. Now my show be our omo yeah, adie pa. So this is my Record React TV show. Stick with us after the break. We'll see which contestant did perfect.
Area called reality TV show.
Give us glass cleaner, dear. Glass, then you better say wine.
Mommy! Mommy!
Yes, princess. Oh!
Train me back. Give us WC cleaner. Ebe ye magic necessary. Give us WC cleaner, dear. WC a moye fini a mumu a mo hunashe o mu jane. Give us antiseptic. Ekum James Bassa. Give us glass cleaner, give us WC cleaner, any give us antiseptic.
And yen na ewo provision shops a who do BMU or Ghana. Ebi wa Melcom shops a who do nyinemu.
Hey, say, dear, dear, Mako, who ever green full scientific herbal candy me who grab me, sir, and winting no mania award, a year word bestie, Obian Transit Emma Dumpemia, dear Cassa, and Asa Boya, dear, and can into them with you.
Greenfield Scientific Herbal Clinic, a senior want to say, I come up peri peri, Emma, when you saw a chill war, near Kuro Etuno, near Ankan, and one room, Obana, Bemo, Power, and the Enyarwanka,
Nancy, Mameka, sir, and Espana called Mo Ekayano. Greenfield Adarumenti, and was our solution and also a beam.
Greenfield Scientific. Herbal Clinic, our ultra modern laboratory and a diagnostic machine, sir. Especially for the animal, Greenfield Scientific Herbal Clinic, our Nungwa Dogon, Estate Junction, last stop, for our 0243-983-906 and our 0261-651-898.
Greenfield,
God is our healer.
Greenfield,
your last stop.
My area called reality TV show.
Sauce.
I read the sauce.
Who made the sauce?
I made the sauce.
Who got the sauce?
I got the sauce.
What's in the sauce?
Who's that for that song?
Who got the sauce?
I got the sauce.
Who made the sauce?
Alright, so tell us what you made.
Who got the sauce?
Okay, so we made chicken and jollof with beef soup, light soup. Green pepper, carrot, so and this one is chicken soup.
Very colorful, very nice garnishing. It appears delicious, you like it. And here is our white chicken rice soup.
Okay. I can't wait to dig in. It's very clever.
Area called reality TV show.
We've come to the successful end of today's cooking contest, and the judges have their verdicts. Group 1, group 2, group 3, which group is going to win? They're going to judge them on 1, appearance, 2, presentation, 3, taste of the food, and last but not the least, teamwork. Group 1, are you going to win?
Yes. Yeah, we are winning.
Group 2?
Definitely.
Group 3? Okay. The third position is group 3. So we have group 1 here. Hey, my gentleman, take it easy. We have group 1 here and then group 2 here. I think you all did very well. You know, the taste of your food, the aroma and everything. So I think you deserve a round of applause. Just clap for them. Clap for them at home as well, because the food tasted so good. But there's supposed to be just one winner, and the winner is group 2. Yay! Congratulations, Group 2, for winning the Sankofa Natural Spices Cooking Contest. Congratulations. Kuba, Hamuki Sushina Ben Kuba,
Haben Kuba, Amnesia. My area called Reality TV Show.
Starting from Group 1, their kitchen was not well organized. Their teamwork was a bit okay. And then their food, they had a lot of salt in the chicken. Their soup was tasting too much of spices.
I think they lack a little bit of like food handling in terms of neatness, and then the kind of equipment they need to use to cut certain things, and like, because they all tried to do, they squeezed themselves, communication wasn't well.
Group 2 had a very good teamwork. Their kitchen was very, very clean. They were very, very on their work, and their food also tasted well. Just that their rice, the jollof rice, was a bit soft. But many people like that jollof like that.
Everything was on point. Their food taste, neatness, appearance, and like cleanness was okay.
Group 3, teamwork was absolutely zero.
They lacked a lot of things because compliance, and most of the times I feel that they used the veggies that are supposed to be used at last for their food.
Their kitchen was messy. Two people doing the same thing at the same time, cutting in their palm.
And that's one thing I always look up to. Hygiene, timing, and everything.
My area called Reality TV Show.
We decided to prepare jollof rice with beef and light soup.
Because I've never cooked in my life before.
Yeah, that's how come you got your hand chopped.
The chef was impressed with our
garnishing. Very impressed. Superb. So you see, I think it should have been like this. I think we should have been probably first for that, because we did well. They commended us. Like, it's top notch. Yes.
You know, can you imagine the other contestants?
And we had to clean the whole place. You know, they didn't commend us, but it's okay.
Trust me, my team and I, we did a massive job.
Yes, the taste. The chef, when he took the jollof rice, he was like, oh. And the jollof rice, he was like, the garnishing is super.
We were united, we started everything, we were chopping onions, everything was perfect. So what happened? Along the way, I was absolutely discombobulated.
In fact, we are time conscious.
We
are third.
We are third,
yes. Yes,
actually, we did very well. We had some problem with the fire.
A huge problem. Yeah. The fire wasn't working for us at all, guys. You bear with me. The fire wasn't working. Wind. The wind was just too much. Yeah. So everything on the fire wasn't boiling.
I remember my colleague, Quacky, when he was slicing the carrots, he sliced them in huge forms. And I had to take over and cut it into smaller pieces.
Yeah, we are the winners.
We are the winners.
And yeah, it's because we deserve it. Honestly, we worked for it, and it wasn't by luck or by chance.
It's because we have been our group.
Because of the fire. Because
yeah,
of the fire.
Right.
You know, for food to cook, it depends
heat.
On the fire.
Yeah,
and
heat.
The beef too was hot.
Isn't so the beef, the meat itself? Can you imagine preparing soup and your meat or the fish you're using didn't cook to even get the spice in stock? Yeah.
Had it not been the heat like the first day?
Actually, this is my first time going to the kitchen without my mom. I was kind of scared I'm going to ruin everything.
So I was playing the role of your mother.
Yes.
I taught you how it is called.
Yes.
Actually, this particular group deserves a hat from this particular group.
My area called Reality TV Show.
I hope you've learned so much on today's episode. I had so much fun. I'm Izumi Pezuban. Everyone knows I love food, but I think Sankofa Natural Spices is amazing. Thank you very much for making time to watch My Area Code Reality TV Show. We hope to see you same time next week. Remember to follow My Area Code Reality TV Show worldwide on Instagram to vote for your favorite contestant. And if you missed this episode or any other episode, or even if you want to watch our previous season, go on YouTube, My Area Code Reality TV Show World, and enjoy all of our episodes. Remember that this show is in a proud association with City Escape Hotel, where we're shooting today. This is a beautiful hotel located in Pramuchu. If you can see behind me, they have an amusement park where the kids can come and have so much fun. Mixi Chani Hot. I love Mixi. Mixes a mix Echan hot with hot water in the morning, and Echan cold with cold water in the afternoon. Greenfield Scientific Herbal Clinic is saying that, is a stroke you're suffering from? Is it typhoid, high blood pressure, diabetes, infertility? Let me tell you, Dr. Oko at Greenfield will make sure that that chronic disease that you've been suffering from for years would come to an end. At Greenfield, we say God is our healer. Gogot yogurt from Penta Foods brings you organic Greek yogurt. We have the vanilla and then we have the original flavor. I can use it for my gari. I use it for my breakfast sometimes. It's healthy. This says, if you are a check and a diet, exactly. Giva's Herbal Mixture is your number one medicine when it comes to a lot of appetite, fatigue, and you really want to stay healthy. You don't always have to wait till you're not feeling well before you get Giva's Herbal Mixture. Always get it in the house so that anytime you feel a little bit funny, you take Giva's Herbal Mixture. Giva's Clean Care Product is your optimum cleaning product on the market. It kills germs. Kojo to. Let me tell you, we have the Giva's Antiseptic, we have the Giva's Rozone, Giva's WC Cleaner, and Giva's Liquid Detergent. The object, smell it. Amazing. So anytime you go to a supermarket, ask them that you want Giva's Clean Care. If you go and it's not Giva's, please do not buy. Sometimes you want to just go away from the so much stress in Accra. I highly recommend Treasure Island in Adana. Treasure Island is serene, it's beautiful, and the boat ride from the mainland to the island is, oh my God, it's something you would want to experience. I highly recommend Treasure Island for all your family getaway in Adana. Frital says you deserve to be well. Frital oil is made with love and is a cholesterol-free oil. So if you're looking for that oil to fry all your chiches and your chaches, remember that it is a Frital, because at Frital, we say you deserve to be well. In Siodie, Enwani specialized mineral water. Whether you're in traffic, you're in your office, you're at home and you want to grab water, make sure you drink a specialized mineral water. My area code reality TV shows contestants' hair and makeup is by Ekla Hair Spa. Ekla is located at Race Course and they have a kid salon. If you have a kid, please come along with them anytime you want to go to the salon. My hair is by Artistry Lounge at Chado. My makeup is by Ekla Hair Spa. My beautiful dress is by Healy's Closet and Boutique at Latabio Koshi and East Legon. Remember, today's episode is proudly sponsored by Sankofa Natural Spices. Sankofa CDDA. Sankofa, no salt, no preservative. My name is Ganyubia Chawa, la reine de la télévision. À la prochaine, si Dieu le veut. Au revoir.
My area called Reality TV Show.